Hi, this is Yolanda Vanveen, and in this segment we're going to talk about why do plant leaves appear green? Why are plants green? So when plants hit a leaf, there's chlorophyll in the leaf. And so when the light hits it and we read that light, we don't read the reds and yellows because there's no red and yellow in chlorophyll, it's all green. Colors contain all the other colors too. So and when you see the green leaf, you're actually, the reds and the yellows are absorbed by the green. So what is left is the green. So it's just like a prism. You actually see the green because of the chlorophyll in it. And the chlorophyll is needed for the photosynthesis so that the plants can take the energy that they get from the sunlight and turn it into energy to grow. So when plants lack chlorophyll, they turn brown. And so they, for chlorophyll to succeed, it's a chemical. You need heat, you need sun, and you need water. As soon as you don't have one of those factors, if you don't have enough heat or enough water or enough sun, the leaf is going to lose its chlorophyll. So that's why leaves turn brown in the winter, in the fall, because they actually, it gets cold at night, the chlorophyll quits working, and so then the leaf cannot create any photosynthesis and the leaf dies. It's a very natural process, and my theory is as long as the plant is green, it's getting energy, so leave it alone. If the plant is turning brown in any way, cut it out.